Now I'm going to discuss about the consistency. What is consistency and what is consistent estimator? So let's start the definition. An estimator is said to be consistent estimator if it approaches to or closer to population parameter if sample size is increased. Let's discuss here. Theta hat is an estimator. I have already told you about that. And theta is a population parameter. So definition is very easy. You can make the definition by using this formula. An estimator is said to be consistent estimator if it approaches to or closer to a population parameter if sample size n is a sample size. N is a sample size. So n is here. Sample size. If sample size is increased, that's called as simplest definition of consistent estimator. I hope that you clear the point. Now discuss here. Very, very important point. What would be the criteria for checking the consistency of an estimator? This is very important part. So let's discuss here the criteria. An estimator would be consistent if variance of theta hat becomes zero as n approaches infinity. Let's start here. Variance of theta hat becomes zero as n approaches infinity. So this is the criteria for consistency. For example, let's take an example. Let point estimator, which is theta hat, is equal to x bar. Let's suppose that. So here we know that sigma square x bar is equal to sigma square over n. Here this sign shows a sigma. You already know that in sampling, sigma square x bar is equal to sigma square over n. So let's take the limits on both sides. Second step is here, taking the limit as n approaches infinity on both sides of in this case. So next and last point will be here. This limit will be as it is, as sigma square, putting the values of n approaches infinity. So I can put there infinity and 1 over infinity is equal to 0. So here sigma square infinity will be 0. I cleared the concept about that. Variance of theta, this is the variance of theta hat, becomes zero as n approaches infinity. So this is the criteria for consistency. So here x bar is a consistent estimator. You can say that x bar is a consistent estimator. I hope that you have cleared the complete concept about the consistency, what is consistent estimator, and what would be the criteria for consistency.